protests and growing national outcries continue over the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for GC3, ain't no more free to speak. I gave him chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Nope, I seen what I seen, I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick. When I heard all that time that they gave to Talib, he got a life sentence plus. We just some products of our environment, how the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames some. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the faces. Though the way that we living is not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive, overprotect and go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign, seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about
about 4 or 5 years, right? He was in college, he came towards me, he's been working his butt off, right? Chris has been doing fantastic, Marcus, these guys have been doing fantastic with Sam. We really believe Sam has the potential to play on the next level. You know, it's just the intangible things that he's working on for himself, which he's getting better at, because he's here working right now. So having said all that, I think he got the potential to play in the league. When you don't know that, sometimes I think he don't know that. But if you work at it, right, and have that determination and that desire, like when he's not in here and he's working, you know, he's gonna get there. But he gotta believe it. Sam was only, 24. So he has time, right? Yeah, I got a lot of potential, right? And we enjoy working with him. I mean, he's such a great player. I'm Mobile, so I've been doing this for a long time. Played in Europe for 13 years. We helped a lot of players improve his game, right? Here. He came through the system, Chris. He's one of our top trainers in the academy. He's doing a fantastic job. So he's going to keep it going, man. He's going to keep it going, right? Yes, so whoever gets Sam, man, they got him. You're going to be a good one for y'all.
Get his money, man.
Get it. Sam.
In the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That should be crazy, they supposed to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere, might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year, I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.